Mr. Bellick, this is Karen from Goldberg, Ligner, and Scheister. We'd like to arrange an interview for you at the earliest convenience. Come into our offices at noon tomorrow. Is that all right?
I can free that period up in my schedule.
Super. Your interview will be with Mr. Goldberg. Press the buzzer and we'll let you in. Have a nice day.
I have an interview with Goldberg tomorrow.
Perfect. Smug bastard ain't gonna know what's coming at him. Teach him for sticking his nose in other people's business. Get the file.
Hey!
If you don't have
hey, where
a
you going,
man?
I want to go.
Thank you very much.
Songs on the streets. Let's go, Bohem. Let's go, Broker. I see you.
What's up, money?
Not much. How are you?
Chilling. It's all good. Well, mostly good.
Mostly?
Yeah. Dwayne's been getting on my nerves. Pushing me, man. But whatever. We spoke about that shit already.
Give him time. He's just out of prison.
For real. Listen, G, Dwayne ain't the only thing I got on my mind.
No?
No. Some motherfuckers been calling me a phony, calling me a snitch, calling me all kinds of bullshit.
Big deal.
Yeah, big deal. Damn right. Until I discover that same motherfucker, well, he's got some real loose lips.
Not bad. So, you need this guy silenced?
Yeah, he hangs out with his team near the courts on Exeter between X and W.
Okay, what does he look like?
Well, son ain't too diesel or nothing, and he a regular looking dude, know what I mean? Now, he don't flash his guap too much, but you can see it in his eyes. He a hustler.
Eh?
Homie ain't too brolic, but he ain't scrawny neither. And he be styling on him a little, you dig? I mean, he ain't too bummy, but he grimy too.
So, he's the average one?
Look, he's brown skin, B. Motherfucker be rocking baggy clothes, all that. Jewels, and he stay fresh with the clean sneakers. Know what I mean? And sometimes a bandana.
Look, I need more than that to go on.
Jesus! Here, take this. Head down there. Take a photo. Send it to me. And I'll point out which one of them motherfuckers it is.
Fine.
And that's a little gift for you.
To Exeter.
This city better than me.
Great, thanks.
And that's why the penetrators ain't doing nothing this season. They got no one who can work the lanes, man.
Shit, Lieutenant. That's something I was forced into from the necessity of my financial situation. My body is forced to rob and deal in order to sustain my own well-being and that of my immediate family.
Stand by your dogs.
Hello?
She'll leave you. They all do.
Yo, Money. Marlon's the one in the black jacket. Smoking.
Sure. Marlon is dead.
You the man, son. You Money. You my ice-cold Slavic killer. See you soon.
Oh, it's you. You alone?
Yeah, how you doing?
Fucking great. What you think?
Yeah, it's hard living with the past, huh?
Yeah, especially when the president's turned into an asshole. Fucking bitch. Nobody wants to roll with me no more. It's like I'm tainted.
What do you mean?
Playboy don't want to hang no more. He pays for you to come over instead. My girlfriend. The love of my fucking life. Man, I was pulling moves in the joint so this bitch could pay rent. Now she won't answer the phone. Man, I gave her everything when I was inside. Cars, houses, apartments, bank accounts, everything. I heard she hanging with Javon now.
Who?
Some punk who fucking talked. Swears he wasn't involved in me going down, but I knew. I knew his ass was lying. Now motherfuckers fucking my girl? For real? Shit is fucked up, man. Sometimes I just wanna end this shit. Just bam. But I ain't there yet. Not quite.
Listen, why don't you go talk to her?
Ain't shit to say.
Then I'll go speak to both of them. They'll ask for your money back, and if they don't agree, I'll make them. Where did they hang out?
At some arcade in Chinatown. Look, man, don't bother.
No, I'll bother. I'm getting paid. Besides, you remind me of me.
Come on!
recently, America?
Hey, are you the two snakes who played Dwayne Forge when he was in the joint? He wants his money.
What? Dwayne must have finished his bid. Shit. He gonna be mad angry.
Me, I go boost ya.
She was going to say anything to get out of that. No getting out of it now. Your money. Why don't you make me a clocking bell so I can give it to you?
Great. Thanks, man. See you soon.
That's you, man. Stop.
Terrible policeman. Good prices, good prices.
Collected on that debt for you.
They paid up? Guess my name still means something out there. People still know me.
I had to explain things to them. They didn't listen so good.
You slept Charisse? She were a bitch, weren't she? This fool falls real hard for them. That's why he gets burnt. Thanks for getting this paper, Nico. It helps.
Yeah.
Wreck. We'll take your dream
you
to
headed?
The limits of prestige in a spacious loft or an outstanding...
Square foot
no
glass coated box in the sky with windows that won't open and a doormat that masturbates.
I'm managing artists.
Hola, mi amor.
They got me lighting
yo?
Up more than ever. Oh, no doubt, son.
Dwayne?
What's up, man?
Not much. How are you doing?
I'm done. I can't cope no more, man. I mean, prison was easy compared to this shit.
I'm sure it was.
Fuck it, man. Fuck it all. I mean, I used to have everything. I used to run uptown, Bohan, all that shit. Now I ain't shit.
Hey, let's get it back.
Nah. Damn, man. I ain't got the energy no more. I've been stabbed in the back too many fucking times. I mean, there's bitches everywhere.
Well, I'll do it. For you, I mean.
Nah. Fuck that.
Come on, man. Stop being so miserable. What did you lose?
Shit, man. This club. I'm talking a real gentleman's place. It's called the Triangle Club on Drill Street in Bohan. I'm talking real class, you know what I'm saying? But when I went down, some fucking gangsters came and took it.
Well, I'll clean out the squatters for you. No problem.
Man, you the real deal. I owe you.
Big time. But we'll talk about that later.
Man, you the truth.
Jose, man.
He's in the back, but he don't want to be troubled. You know how he needs to concentrate when he's counting up that money.
Hey, Dad, I'm trying to count back here. There ain't no...
You're done.
Can send instant location.
Nobody's gonna be partying up in your club anymore.
Playboy ain't gonna be happy.
What do you mean?
He still did business with the gangsters that took over. They fucked me, they fucked. Right? Playboy gonna feel that shit.
Sure thing, man.
You deserve. Trackify. Love just got a little easier to keep track of.
I forgot to set me on a pussy word.
Yeah, fuck you, fucking reggae Indian bitch.
Rondo, you want blood clot, cause I didn't even bumble clot right here, you know.
Stop speaking that gibberish.
Fuck bumble clot pussy word, girl. You know this? Shut in a bumble clot. Hey, yo,
hey,
don't touch
me. What's wrong? What's wrong?
Jacob here. You know Jacob?
Yes.
Jacob tells me it wasn't him, but some people he introduced me to have ripped me off big time. And put the heat on me. I know they did.
All right, all right, all right.
But so
I know my fault to the Rasta. I know my blood
well,
clot.
Hey!
You don't come in on my face.
All right. You better hope Nico can make this right for you then.
Oh, what?
Oh, we got a big fucking problem, Rasta. Nico, go do this first job for him.
Yeah, I got it.
Watch me now.
See you later.
Shot.
girls. I'll be your assistant today. You're gonna break some hearts in that. Excellent choice, if you don't mind me saying. I love what you've done with that outfit.
Man, look where the...
This is scale fish, imported straight from Bolivia, manito. Polvo puro, the best, man.
You're in America now. The best everything gets made here. If the best stuff got made in Mexico or Colombia or wherever, why do you all run across the border? Tell me that.
motherfucker.
Show you who has cojones! There's no escape! Estás atrapado!
I see you on the other side, pendejo.
I got you, you son of a bitch.
All I gotta do is pull the trigger.
I've got this stuff. You know where the heat is coming from?
I think I'm getting closer now. But there's one more cat me off a speak to.
Shit! Speaking of fucking cops, I think I have company. I gotta go. I lost the heat. Where are you?
Cheers, Brian. I'm with some buckers in Noi. Get here now, Nico. This be some strange shit.
Calculating route.
Jacob, what are you talking about? You know, I think you're smoking too much.
Yo, me think me know the eat that come from in a king.
Hey, Nico. Hey, Jacob.
What are you doing here? This is no place for you, Michelle.
As it happens, it is. You see, Nico, I have been working for the government. I'm afraid it's my job to watch you. And now I have to ask you for the coke.
This is a joke, right?
Please, please don't make this harder for me than it already is. Look, they're about to take down Elizabeta.
I don't fucking believe this.
Listen, I'm sorry it had to be this way, Nico. I'm really sorry. Hey, you know, you could have gone down too if you weren't so useful.
You fucking bitch.
Nico.
Hold on. You mean to say you're going to let us off just like that? Nothing now, go on?
Well, my employers need the help of a guy like Nico. The office is in Algonquin. I'll call you. You know, as and when we need you. The coke, please.
Shocking me, I have to tell Elizabeth so she now get our cocky in and out.
You're going to have to buy a new one of these, friends.
And just who the fuck are you?
Seizing some people.
Don't worry. The virtual courts always come down on the side of big business and property.
That's great. Just like the real Supreme
Court. Stop! Now!
Moving, jackass! Incredible bureaucratic simulation game.
City better than me.
Nico, tell me it weren't you that shot up the strip club in Wuhan.
You asked me to help out Dwayne. That's what I was doing.
Don't help him out when it fucks up my business interests. Damn, son. That ain't cool.
Choosing Perseus. I've got one of those myself. Have a great day.
Coming through.
Hey, Nico, it's me.
Yeah? Who are you? Can you remind me?
That doesn't matter. You need to meet me outside the United Liberty Paper Building in Algonquin. It is very important that you be there. Goodbye.
It's Nico Bellic. I'm here for an interview.
Come in. I'll buzz you through.
Mr. Bellic, welcome. I'll just see if Mr. Goldberg is available. Mr. Goldberg, Mr. Bellic has arrived for his interview.
Okay, great. Tell him to come through to my office.
Would you please follow me, Mr. Bellic?
Sure.
Mr. Goldberg is such a saint. He teaches kids to swim, you know. He's just so warm and giving. All he cares about is making the world a better place. And boy, are you in trouble if you get in his way.
I always get nervous before interviews.
He's just in here. Don't be nervous. He doesn't bite.
Hello, Nico. What's that short for, Nikolai? I'm looking for a man who can get jobs done right. Nikolai, I like your resume. You seem to be the sort of man who would go the extra distance. I just need to take another look. Get myself reacquainted with your experience. You're standing. That's a power play. I like it. So, a knife. You into camping or something? What are you doing?
Where are the files for your case against McCreary?
Shit, they're on my desk. I never hurt anyone.
I wouldn't be here if you'd never hurt anyone. Here are the files. Great! Peace at last! I feel cleansed! You silenced Goldberg too, right? I don't need to worry about him? He's done. Whoa, music to my ears! A weight has been lifted. Here's your payment.